Who are we after? Feff. I'm going for Feff. He's nearly dead. He's on Zol.
I'm on my way back.
Feff's on Zol. Feff's on Zol. Feff's already Zol, by the way. Okay, Feff's dead. One shot him. Zenny Crane's dead. Oh my god, I just one shot.
Whoops.
Oh, I'm recording that. That was sick.
Braxis is here now, too.
You've got to see this clip later. Oh my god.
Red's dead.
Oh my god, what a clip. On bipolar. Oh, do you know what we could do? We can ask Top Gun to run fire at will to get clear all the pecs.
I threw for spoof. Feff is back.
Who are we going after?
Where's Feff?
I'm trying to keep Gossip busy while you guys are dealing with that.
Life played out.
Feff. Can't shoot.
Sabia died.
Go for Feff. We might need.
Feff is wormholing right now.
Target shield. We might.
I've got
a on my hand. Paul's here as well now. Paul's we're going to need some more, I think.
Okay. Can't target him. Can you make him? Yes.
Okay, Feff's dead, Elon's all. Feff's all. Feff's dead.
Feff's dead.
Are we Sava in? Who are we going for? Sava.
Sava.
On it. On it. Dead. I think Lenny Crane might be an easy kill as well.
Let's get Paul first.
Okay.
Paul's also Exodus. Paul's all.
Deep here. Gossip's on me.
Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, we need to get rid of the Exodus.
We're gonna need more people, I think, to clear it.
Well, no, we could kill the size easily. We could. Yeah.
Yep. He's to die. Why isn't he dying?
I read him is extremely fucking soft now. Mm-hmm. Hey, y'all, Gamma attack.
Warning, ship is under attack.
Flight fleet out.
I think Braxis might be running intel. There's more, there's like a lot of
people. Sava died.
They have a lot more people now than they did at the start.
Praxis is on Zol.
Rear shield's failing.
You might not need it.
Rex has been Zolled and Death is right here too. So my console is struggling now with this res.
Yeah, I'm
trying.
I'm trying to go for Feth. Come on. We need to get some more troops. Who are we missing? Where's Turtle? Where's Turtle? Get Turtle in to come.
Hey, who can we vape?
Hey, I need a moment.
Eastwood is, he's pretty easy to
get.
Oh shit, I'm not going up there then.
It's all good, we just need more. We need 4 Scions. Hang on, they're back. I'm adding more. There we go, hey game plants.
Got subnuked.
Wappy poo. Come on, boy.
Alright, I'm coming back up there now as best as I can.
Sorry about that, I'm back.
You guys at the bottom, I'm coming down.
Hey, they're right by me.
Warning, ship is under attack.
Hit him. He's dead. He's dead. He's dead. We got him. Death's at the top. Death's at the top. Get across it off here. Yeah, chasing him off.
Yeah, I think he died. I'm on bipolar. Bipolar zappy's up.
He's dead. He died. He's dead. Pull Braxis. Got pulled up Braxis.
Linkwood's back in. Well, let's get some aldehyde.
Yeah, he's on Elachi.
I'm hitting them. Anyone else?
I'm not hitting damage like sometimes. Yeah. Shooting Paul now. Calls on Zol.
Calls on Zol.
Calls on Zol.
That's a good question.
They're all running the cheesy shit. They know they are. You know they are.
Nah, he had it, I think.
Going after Clint Eastwood. Clint Eastwood is dead.
Clint Eastwood's dead.
Boofer's hitting Boofer. Hitting Boofer. Okay, Boofer's dead. Oh, he's nearly dead.
No, he's not.
Oh, he went to zero. What the fuck?
No, he's still not dead.
He went to zero on the screen. Did he die? Or did he not die?
No, he is not dead.
What the fuck? That is weird. I don't even see him.
Found him.
I feel like my beam over is not working at all sometimes.
I got tech debuff on him.
Is anyone having issues actually shooting? Okay, Feff, I think
yes, it's their stuff.
I think I just one shot Feff, but I'm not sure. Oh no, he's alive, he's alive, he's alive.
I'm on bipolar. Got him. Fly fleet.
Echo, echo, echo. The slow zone, real.
Got a debuff on
Okay, Baxis is on Zal. Just Zal'd him.
Yes, get in here.
They've got more than us. I'm on Brax.
He ran.
He's run as far as he could possibly run.
Can you make him visible, please? Yep.
Okay, Braxis is dead. I chased him out.
Splatfleet out. That was me. Attack debuff on him.
He's dead. Braxis dead.
Zal.
Death on Zal.
He's running.
This is working better. Does anyone feel like they're stuck in the mud half of the time at the moment?
Got a red run by himself here.
Get dead. Zed is dead, baby. Zed is dead.
Hey, look, I'm almost dead Braxis.
Oh, we've got somebody else. Oh, it's the Azor. It's Ben Clamp from the Azor.
He cloaked.
Did we kill them all?
Warning. Ship is under attack.
Gee fucking geez. Yeah, they had the numbers, so it was hard to wipe them because they kept coming back. But now we got Boomer as well.
I streamed that, by the way.
Yeah, I've got the best clip spec. I need to send you later. I've got them. I did what Saigai did earlier. It was wham bam. Two shots, two kills. Double tap. No zipper.
Someone with cloak want to check spawn? We just kicked them out of Karat in 24 minutes. Under 20. Well, that's how long my stream was anyway.
Saigai, what do you think stronger? 25% crit severity from the two-piece disco, or an extra Omni Beam instead of the Torp. Well, pulse phaser, just a standard phaser Omni Beam. 25% for all of my weapons, or one less weapon. Yeah, trying something different. Oh yeah, of course it will buff the lance. It will buff the lance. Also, we could also do that thing that we were talking about earlier. If anyone's got that doff that gives 10% team-wide hull.
I got it on right now.
Get a couple of people running that. That starts the stack a little bit. They haven't got many tacks though, have they? I don't think. Because you'd only kill a tack with that.
Yeah, they're leaving. They're quote-unquote going to bed. The overseas guys are going to bed.
That's 3 days in a row. I'm gonna run this town of mine. Oh, you switched to the Freedom as well.
Well, looks like that's it for this stream. Thank you for watching. That was Brotherhood getting smashed. And have a nice day.
Thank you and good night.